Hello and welcome to a new year at MATC. I'm Dr. Vicki Martin, the proud president of the college, and I'm glad you're here. Whether you're new, continuing, or coming back from some time away, please know that you are welcome and you belong here. Now that you're here, our role is to help you succeed so you can connect to a new career, get a promotion, or transfer to a four-year university and earn a bachelor's degree. We're continuing to build more inviting spaces like this one across all of our campuses. Right now, I'm in the newly renovated atrium of the Student Center. The Admission Center is here on the first floor, and it's your first stop if you haven't yet finished your application or been admitted. Once that's set, your Pathway office is your home for support at the college. If you're admitted and you haven't already signed up for fall classes, visit your Pathway office or go online. In addition to starting classes now, we also have 12-week options starting in September and another set of 8-week classes starting in October. We are here to support you on your journey, whether it's help with classes, tutoring, advising, or other issues impacting your success like food, health, housing, or transportation. As a first-generation college student like many of you, I know this experience can be both rewarding and sometimes challenging given your busy lives. Please ask for help when you need it. We are here. On behalf of all of us here at MATC, I wish you a successful semester. Go Stormers!